welcome.
I just saw a video where the intro was exactly like that, so that just came out like that. Anyways, so this is gonna be the start of Tekken 8 story. I don't know what to expect. I usually fighting game story modes never the best thing. But then there are definitely character episodes that I can do, but I do want to do like main story. I will be doing them on hard, just because why not? Learn about the Mishima saga up until Tekken 7 with digest movies. Oh, would you like to go to the gallery? So I think I've seen these before. When I first got the game, or I think in the demo. Yeah, I think on the demo I saw. I watched these. If you haven't already, and don't know anything about it, I don't think I'll be going over them. They are pretty short, but I won't be going over them on this video. I am just pretty much interested in the Tekken 8 story, so we're just gonna start with that. Zero expectations, but. Because usually fighting games, in my opinion, don't have the best story. But we'll find out in this one. It's pretty hype. It's pretty cool. I hope you guys enjoy. Please like if you like the video and subscribe if you want to see more episodes. I'll try to keep the commentary to the minimum while there's cutscenes and stuff. While there's fighting and stuff that I'm playing, then I'll be able to. Aside from that, while this loads, I appreciate you guys clicking on the video, and yeah, enjoy.
ラス司令、まもなくオペレーションライトニングを開始します。三島兵八が消えてから半年、ようやく掴んだチャンスだ。ああ、今日こそ世界の敵を撃つ。全てはあいつにかかっている。 世界に戦争の種をばらまいた大罪人が今更何の用だ。三島、カズヤ、お前の存在がね、世界に争いを抜かせ。その戦争を始めたのは貴様だろう。全て デビルの血を根絶するためだ。貴様は自分自身すら否定するか。愚かだ、風間陣。黙れ。
I was gonna start talking as soon as I noticed that it went to the cutscene. where I'm about to fight. I have no idea how to play him. Oh, okay. Dang. Just like that? Oh, okay. So I get to try again. Well, I certainly am doing great. This is why I wanted to do story. Because I wanted to see if or how to use characters. Nice. Easy enough. Oh my god, that was actually so cool. I was not expecting that. Wait, really? He has a launch combo off that? Oh my god, there's more. It's doubled in now, so we all know what that means.
Let's go.
The story mode's pretty good.
Whoa.
Wait, there's a mix of double gun in here and gin. That's a... I'm pretty sure that is not a double gun move. That is so cool. I don't even know what I just did. God. Wait, he's not dead? Oh, okay.
この程度か。俺を殺さなければより多くの人間が死ぬことになるぞ。
Admiral, a few city blocks have been lost. The top brass has given us attack orders.
C'est inutile. Ignorez ça. Reben, donnez la priorité au sauvetage des survivants.
Vous vous montrez finalement tel que vous êtes vraiment.
全世界の人類に告げる。貴様ら人類は武器や兵器に頼りすぎ、何故の生物と化した。この世界を牛耳っているのは自ら戦うことを忘れた弱者どもだ。臆病者が作った社会や領域になぜおとなしく従う。
バカバカしい。目を覚ますがいい。くだらぬ世界のルールを俺が書き換えてやる。
フン！ アログダイトの通信途絶。軍事衛星が次々と撃墜されています。
俺が支配する世界で 生きる資格があるのは力を示せる者だけだ。
この拳で栄光を勝ち取るがいい。ただし力を示せぬ弱者は国ごと消えてもらうことになる。さあ全人類よ、世界を闘争で満たせ。
It's been 1 week since Kazuya Mishima, head of G Corporation, shot down the key military cell. militaries of the world are unable to function, the qualifiers for G Corporation's tournament have begun. The whole world is watching this tournament that gives power to the victorious country and levies penalties on the loser.
Wait, what?
Fight.
Wait, what? I was like, why wasn't they able to move? I'll probably do two chapters at a time. We'll see. Gonna stop it at one chapter, but I didn't exactly know how the game would stop or the cutscene would stop, but now I know. Oops, I didn't mean to do that.
リー、何があった？人の筋力、反応、すべての値が低下している。別人と言ってもいい。ジン、デビルの力を見せてみろ。
瓦礫に埋もれた俺を助けてくれたそうだな、アリサ。感謝する。当選のことをしたまでです。ジンさんはみんなの希望で助け、ジンさんの誰より強い意志と覚悟をみんなが知っています。
抱え込まないでくださいね。みんなの希望か。希望をつかむには俺の手は汚れすぎた。 デビルの力について調査依頼している有識者とは近々合流予定だ。それとトーナメントを妨害する件だが、アリサを送り込むしかないか。待ってくれ。俺をトーナメントに出場させてくれ。俺のデビルの力は戦いの中、窮地に陥った際に発現した。 力が蘇るとしたら、それもまた戦いの中でだろう。カズヤ主催のトーナメントだ。G社が仕掛けてくるかもしれん。それでも行くのか。デビルの力は必ず取り戻す。そして次こそは差し違えてでも奴を殺す。
I think it's so funny. This story is so anime. So anime. I think that's like the intro to chapter 2. I wanted to edit. Oh, that is chapter 2. So, what we're gonna do, I'm just gonna end the video there. If you did enjoy, which I hope you did, it was a pretty short video. We're gonna have some short videos, 1 and 2. It was good to put them together because the second chapter would have been like so short. Again, if you enjoyed, give me a like. If you want to see more of the story, I will be finishing them all up in future videos, depending. I'll go three, one or two chapters at a time, just like I did today. And maybe I'll make a video on just like the previous what happened in Tekken, where the gallery. So maybe I'll watch all of these in a video, and then I have no idea what that last one is, but I really hope you guys enjoyed. I thought the story so far is pretty good, and I'm excited to do more. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.